Our university has signed a Space Act agreement with NASA to explore and advance the applications of additive manufacturing or 3D printing. The act was signed Thursday by Dr. John Mason, Auburn's Vice President for Research and Economic Development, along with Patrick Sherman, Director of NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville. The agreement will also allow students to engage in NASA's missions and opportunities, investigate and develop technologies, and share facilities and technical expertise. Mason says the agreement will also allow for more internship opportunities with NASA and GE Aviation. The Marshall Space Flight Center has used additive manufacturing to build and test rocket engine components and manufacture the first 3D printed parts aboard the International Space Station. These parts are currently undergoing testing at Marshall.